Toupane. Right corner, dribbling down the lane. Gives it to Tavares. Gives it right back to Toupane. And Axel Toupane, right corner three, is good.
A little bit stronger. Force the referee to call the foul. You can do that by going straight.
Van Vliet, nice bounce pass in. A reverse layup. Van Vliet to Axel Toupane. Brown in the post.
Yeah, he's got to show a willingness to
get down. Throw it down the Spaniard, Eddie Tavares, with a two-hand slam. Zipser. Double team. Looked for a pass. Alfonso McKinney stolen away by 905. Toupane. Slowing the tempo. Now picks up the pace, and the layup is good. He had to sort of do an arc.
Oh, new Walker was only 6'4", and no Tavares is 7'3".
Quick inbounds pass to Toupane. Finds
now Walker falls asleep on the inbounds.
Fred Van Vliet with the easy layup. Right, with 5 seconds to go in the half, Van Vliet down to three, driving, finds Toupane with one. The reverse layup is good, and one with 0.7 seconds left in the first half. Singler, 4 minutes to go, third quarter. Toupane. Little shifty move in the lane. Axel Toupane, the Frenchman, with a little kisser. Well off, an air ball. Van Vliet with the rebound. Toupane, fast break. Out to Utah. Sweet pass from Axel Toupane to Jared Utah for two.